Signature. The movement of his hand across paper was not an embellishment, but the rehearsal of his name. What he wanted to shape was emotion, something of the spirit that gave decency its depth. A man practices his signature, filling scrap paper with his name over and over again. A man enters his signature. He repeats the rhythm of his hand and the sounding of his name. His name written all over the sheet torn from a scribbler, like the devotions of a pilgrim. What a man has outside of love is the work he has woven to his name, the honor of his hand. He sat there at the kitchen table with the wealth of his name and the certainty of his God. A man belongs on earth with his children. A man works his way through his name.